was performed tonight. This could only have been possible with the help and support of many people. I'm thinking of parents, costume makers, dance teachers, lighting and sound technicians, theatre staff, and especially to Michael Parkinson and for everybody else.
These dancers would be thrown out like so much dross, and we'd just be left with one who would be considered the champion. To me, we have 87 champion dancers tonight, and I'm grateful.